Yo guys, Manago here and welcome to my channel. Today guys, I'll be showing you guys a quick cash tip so to get cash quickly and on GTA 5. So just follow the steps, yeah? What you gotta do is call a taxi or go with your car, it don't matter. Yeah guys.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Sounds good.
Once the driver arrives, then guys, you see this clothes shop, Suburban, something like that, guys. You go to that place or market. Where's the taxi?
Del Perro.
Skip. Right away. Guys, I've done a video of this too. I think it was the previous video, but I deleted it because I thought it was the microphone was on, but it seems like it wasn't, guys. So I'm doing it again, so you guys
understand.
All right,
brother, here we
are. Guys, once you're here, you're right. This shop right here. Get your gun out. Then kill the owner, the shop owner, guys. Then once the police come, just hide behind the shop or do a lower wanted level cheat. I'll put in the link in the description, guys, so you can do it. So guys, this is what you gotta do: get the gun, bam, and bam, kill. Get in the shop. Wait, first I have to get my cheat out, guys, because I didn't memorize it. Okay, lower wanted level, so R1, circle, R2, right, left, right, left, right, left. Look guys, she activated the wanted level down. Then guys, shoot the tails with your shotgun or pistol. The police won't come if you do this, guys. Shoot it, bam, bam. Okay, then get the money, guys. Look, there was 76 quid in this one, $91, and $115, guys. So if you keep on doing this, so for it to restart, guys, just go in circles, just like this, and go back, and there won't be your owner inside it, guys, so you don't have to kill someone. Wait, did I do it correct? Nope, I didn't do it correct. So guys, you have to like go on full. Cool, so just like this, guys. This does work, guys. So I don't know if it works in any other clothes shop or market, I'm not sure. Then guys, once you do it, go back in the shop. And look guys, there's no shop owner. And look, the tills have restarted, so do it again. The police won't come, guys, if you get your gun out and shoot the tills. Guys, each time you do this, even more amount of cash comes. So look, in this one, there was $95, $109, and $106. So guys, keep on doing this until you reach the amount of money, the amount of cash you want, guys. Keep on doing that, guys. You're trying to trip me over. Come on, then. Off, guys. You're a big man. Get up, then. Big man. Okay. Guys, then go back in the shop once you went in the circle. If it doesn't restart, guys, just go in a circle and again, and it should restart. Get your shotgun out. Shoot the tills. Sometimes there will be someone in the shop, only one person. You could just kill them in stealth mode and get your knife out. There was 104 in this one. There was $83 in this one. Where's the third one, man? So I got the third one. So guys, that should be enough. So guys, that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope this helped you with getting like cash. This was a big amount of cash, guys, but if you keep on doing it, like each time you do it, even more cash comes out. So yeah, guys, and don't forget, I'll put the cheat in the description below, so you guys can go check it out. But guys, if you do the cheat, you'll stop getting trophies. Yeah, but I think in a while, like if you stop using them, you'll start getting trophies. So don't matter. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Peace.